country we have any problems. For example, the cars, 76%, the industries, 5%, the natural sources, 15%, electricity generation, 4%. These types of contamination produce any problems for the body. For example, the respiratory problems, cancer, the allergy. In this moment, I'm going to interview to David. Hello, David. Welcome to my program. How are you?
Thank you so much.
I'm
fine, and you?
I have a question for the environment of Galapagos. What do you think about the environment of Galapagos Island?
The environment problem that exists in Ecuador, especially in Galapagos, is the excessive use of the plastic sorbets. And because in Galapagos there is a lot of pollution in different parts, and the most severe pollution that exists in Galapagos is the excessive use of the plastic sorbets.
Hi everybody, today I am in Galapagos. Today I am going to talk about the environmental problem that exists in Galapagos. That is the excessive use of the plastic sorbet, because every tourist that comes to Galapagos has for some drinks, and in it they use sorbets. In the future discuss environmental damage that brings consequences to the planet and also to future generations. As important data, the manufacturer of the sorbet is at 1 minute, and to this campus that lasts 200 years. To the year, 1,000 marine species died. The solution is to create a campaign, the sorbet, to use metal sorbets in all restaurants and hotels in Galapagos.
Continuing my program, we have Pablo. How are you, Pablo? Welcome to my program.
I'm fine, thank you.
I have a question for you.
Yes.
Okay, Pablo, say me, what do you think about the pollution in the environment with the bottles?
Okay, Richard, the environment is being polluted by many bottles that people throw on the streets, on beach.
Information about the bottles in our environment is so interesting. Thank you for your presentation.
You're welcome.
In my program. Thank you
okay,
so much.
To continue, we are going to see.
Alexa, how are you? Welcome to my program.
Thank you.
I have a question. What do you think about the environment and the air pollution?
I think that the air pollution is a big problem in the world. The air is being polluted by smog of the cars and the big factors. The cars respiratory
sounds cool. Thank you.
And for all of you, I have have a video.
Yeah.
Liters of rainwater purifies the air, emitting 28 kilograms of pollution. Regulate the temperature of the environment, capture CO2 and provides oxygen to the planet, giving us red by avoiding the erosion of the heart. All you need can cope with air pollution be planned a trip.
The solution for the problem, the air pollution. My solution is a plan to treat. For example, I have a tree, and in this place, we have different trees. The tree has to clean the air.
So much for your attention in my program.
Hey now, could we stop the world tonight? Just wanna lay down and feel your body close to mine. All I wanna hear you say is that we're never gonna leave this place. But if we ever fade away,